There's some crazy ass wild boar in these parts. Probably a waste of time with that one. Fucking boar around here somewhere.
And sure sent us a message. Jesus.
Gathered raspberry oil and sunscreen.
I want to strangle whoever's playing this shit.
That whole attack was a nightmare. We survived. That's got to count for something.
I make the toilet paper so fucking much.
Thanks for helping to keep our home safe.
I'm in the mood to solve some problems with extreme violence. Let's go do something.
I keep trying to tell people to drink their own piss. It's the only sane way to stay hydrated these days.
What is this place? I think we can bounce back, but damn.
And you're my delivery store.
your gamma, dude.
What's orgasm?
I'm ready to fight.
I'm doing my best to contribute.
She's out there making a difference in that world.
Problems with extreme violence.
Something's not right. We're in trouble. I'm glad you're back safely, but I can tell you went into the Bliss. I tried to warn you. I hope whatever you got from Joseph was worth it. But we have a new problem. It's Rush. He's gone. I don't know where he is. He said he was going out to do some recon, but he never came back. I've got a bad feeling about this. Please, go search the county for him. I'll watch over the people here. Be careful.
The highwaymen started going to shit ever since the twins off their old man. They grew them into the biggest, baddest gang in the country. But they used to have a code. Back when Vince was in charge, we were never crueler than we needed to be. It was about sending a message, not sadism.
I don't know if Selene is a qualified doctor, but beggars can't be choosers. She knows a lot about plants, and she'll help our people recover from their wounds faster.
Hi there.
You got a hard head, Rabbit. We told you to stop causing problems. You didn't listen. We got your people. We got Rush. Come down to the old fertilizer plant. Y'all gonna learn a lesson. Captain, finally, we're trying to get a hold of you for ages. We have a situation here in Prosperity. It's about Rush. Come talk to me as soon as you can.